I'm Tracy Barnhart with Mini Me Geology. I'm here again today with another great Ask a Geologist question from one of our readers. Today's question is about the rock syenite. Today's question is from Courtney. She wrote to us and asked, "What is the rock syenite used for?" Well, Courtney, syenite is an igneous rock that is typically gray, pink, or violet in color. It is an intrusive igneous rock, which means that it forms underground and it cools very, very slowly, and it gives it plenty of time to form small to medium-sized grains of minerals inside the rock. This is a sample of a syenite, and you can see that there are definite mineral crystals visible inside the rock, and oftentimes syenites are mostly made of feldspars and hornblendes, and they also have other smaller amounts of minerals such as magnetites, pyroxenes, micas, and quartz inside the rock too. Nice deposits of syenite can be found around the world in locations like Egypt, Italy, Germany, Norway, and the United States. It doesn't have a lot of use other than as polished slabs for building construction, but is definitely unique rock and very worth collecting. Remember to keep your questions coming in through the Ask a Geologist feature on our website or email them to us at rockinfo@minimegeology.com. And leave us a comment below and subscribe to our YouTube channel to get all of our upcoming videos. Until next time, rock on, everyone.